through here is just, after having some problems with pop-up blocker on this computer, I finally made an attempt to download some files from my flash drive onto the desktop, but I had put my flash drive in earlier without making that attempt, and then took it out, and then once we got past the flash drive, I mean the pop-up blocker problem, I've come to this point again on the Michigan DHS website regarding my food benefits, and before putting my flash drive in, I see files that I downloaded the day of my last court hearing for summary judgment, and my understanding is, well, I made an attempt to delete those, but my understanding is once you end your session, any files that you handle or download or use are deleted with the end of the session on these public computers here at the Ann Arbor Public Library downtown Ann Arbor. But here my flash drive is right here out of my pocket. It's not in there. And yet, here that is. So I'm going to ask them about that. But pretty spooky, but not unexpected here.